went looking for fanfare or fame, but it all came around just the same. He then met a girl with desire in her eye. He gave her love, she took his name. The times they were good, the times they were bad, most times it was just in between. The hard pill he swallowed was the times that they had. She put on display for all to be seen. Some find their solace in work or the Lord. She was quite content in her greed. When his eyes they burned from the bright limelight, he found comfort in the bottle of yod. One day from the depths of his deep, darkened hole, he reached out for something to feel. She offered back nothing but lack of respect, so he let himself out with two barrels of steel. The bigger the camera, the bigger the tears.
Now, most folks agree she was living in hell, and publicly she showed her pain.
I never once was there, I thought for herself, and the ever-growing slices of fortune and fame. The coattails of a dead man, she rides. On the coattails of a dead man, she rides. On the coattails of a dead man, she rides. She rides. On the coattails of a dead man, she rides. She rides. On the coattails of a dead man, she rides. On the coattails of a dead man, she rides. On the coattails of a dead man, she rides. On the coattails of a dead man, she rides. On the coattails of a dead man, she rides.